So can you show me the invention you made to protect women?
Yes, sure, why not? Please, have a look. So this is the gadget. Mm-hmm. She watch in a phase or in a word, if I will explain, it's a smart safety fitness watch. Mm-hmm. It's the safest watch on the planet. So in short, it has the fitness features, which advanced fitness features, that like apart from the like calories count, work, distance, it has some WhatsApp notification, call notification, message notification. You can find your phone if your phone is lost somewhere. You can tapping a button, you can just find your phone. So many extra features we have integrated in this. And it has some hidden safety features in the form of a stylish, fashionable digital watch. It's a rapid prototyping, but it has more product designing have to be done. We have a team from IIT Delhi and NIT that working on continuously on the product design. So on this rapid prototyping, you can see it has some of the fitness features. Option for taking selfie as well also there. Then this is the panic button, because now comes for safety. Actually, if it will be a only safety features or it's only a safe watch, then people are not going to purchase it, or people will not able to like to buy it or to use in the daily activities. Because, for example, helmet, bike helmet, very less people in India, like people say about India, very less people like to wear a helmet. But yes, to save from fine, they like to wear a helmet, because they feel that nothing is going to happen with us. So it's the psychology, that why if to keep people spray or taser gun, not, it's not because they feel, that why if I'm going for a small distance, why the attack is going to happen.
And why is it important for Indians?
Yes, why it is important for Indians, because yes, now India comes in third rank in case of rape attacks, and in case of increasing rape attacks, India is in number one, after next to US or Brazil. But now in increasing rape attacks every day, then India is in number one, and it is very worst that case is happening in India. And to save women from any kind of rape attacks, this is the right device, I can say, because it's wearable. Pepper spray, taser gun, these are not wearables. And it's not wearables, attacker can snatch that device from them and can use it against them. Then, so it can be misused. But here, being a wearable, it's safe. Like it has a panic button. When you just press a panic button, the siren, and simultaneously, the siren will be activated, which is equal to the 180 to 200 decibel sound, which is equal to the ambulance and police siren. And simultaneously, on call and SMS alert will go to the registered numbers, to the family or friends or relatives, and to the nearest cops as well.
This is an acrylic bending machine. He is using some wires which is getting heated by the help of electricity, and those heat is utilized to bend the acrylic, and this is completely handmade, fabricated by us. So yeah, you can see, yeah, mm-hmm. It's heated up, now you can bend. You need some pressure? Yeah, hi. Hello.
Yeah, what's going on over here?
Basically, I'm using a. I have designed this. This is a furnace, and by the help of this furnace, I'm able to solder wire immediately. What I can do, I will just dip this into the flask and then dip inside the hot furnace.
Wow.
And this is the solder, and it gets soldered. So soldering becomes so easy. Imagine you need to solder a lot many wires together for some
using
manufacturing. So this will help us in reducing the time for soldering multiple wires together.
Not only time, it will just get the efficiency of the quality of what you have.
Exactly. And this has been crafted over here. You can see these are the heaters. Heater coil of soldering solders, and those solders are being utilized over here and accumulating this heats the whole furnace and having a watt capacity of 1500.
Okay, well, so how much watt it is?
Yeah, 1500 watt.
1500 watt, wow.
Yes. So now the temperature will be around 200 degrees Celsius almost. And you can see it can solder.
So can it be, if it is less than 1500, so that we can reduce the power consumption of this heater?
It can be done. For that particular application, what you can do, you can reduce the size of this drum, and
okay.
This cylinder size can be reduced, and so that we can make the whole system in lesser watt, consuming less amount of energy. That can be possible even.
Now it seems to be a kind of jugaad, but
exactly
this can be
exactly
transformed to a proper innovation and a product.
Yes.
And can be used in.
Yes, it can be mass manufactured, it can be scaled to some good product, it can be converted to a product, and can be also mass manufactured for some multiple applications.
So we have to now figure out that how to increase its efficiency or to maintain its efficiency by making it such a way that it consumes less power.
Exactly.
Consumption
exactly.
of power should be less.
Exactly. That can be done. That can be achieved by reducing the wire and also reducing the size of the
and
furnace.
Maybe the coils. The
coils.
You
exactly.
will be using or the because if more will be area mm-hmm. and
yeah. And you can see this is completely molten. This is the molten
okay.
zinc.
Okay.
This soldering wire.
That yeah. is completely burned, right?
Yeah.
Can you stir it again for one second? I'll give you a sign when you do.
Okay.
Can you put your head out of the yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. You can.
This is completely molten. And
can you look at the printer and then back at your screen?
Coffee?
No, thank you.